Nick on CBS. Nick on CBS. Nick on CBS right now.
Playground? We do too! We're on our way to a new playground!
It has a slide, a tunnel, a swing set, and monkey bars! Monkey bars are my favorite!
Do you want to go with us to the new playground? Great! It's just over the troll bridge! Vamanos! There's the troll bridge.
And there's Benny.
Hey, guys. I'm on my way to the new playground.
So are we.
Do you see the playground? See, ahí está. Hi, Isa. Hola, Tico.
We're going to the playground, too.
Sí, sí, vamos.
Yay! Let's cross the Trolls Bridge so we can all go to the playground.
But we can't cross the bridge until the troll gets here.
Dora, where's the troll?
I don't know, Boots. No sé.
Help! Help!
That sounds like the grumpy old troll.
I think he's in trouble.
Could somebody help me, please?
It sounds like the grumpy old troll is in Trollland, and he needs help. We have to go under the bridge to get to Trollland so we can find the grumpy old troll.
Dora, we've got to find him so everyone can go to the new playground.
Vamos!
I'm the Mayor Troll, and I'd like to say, welcome to Trollland. Please enjoy your stay.
Trolls love to rhyme, huh, Dora?
They sure do.
We've never been to Trollland before. How are we going to find the grumpy old troll?
Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go? Right, the map. You have to say map.
Say map. Say map.
I'm the map. I'm the map.
Pull the map. Pull the map.
I'm the map.
Ooh, Dora and Boots need to find the grumpy old troll. Do you see him? Yeah, there he is. He's stuck in a hole. To get to the troll, you have to go across the giant cereal bowl. Through the toll. Down the pole. Past the soccer goal. And that's how you'll get to the hole with the grumpy old troll. So remember, bowl, toll, pole, goal, hole. So you tell Dora, first you go to the bowl.
Where do we go first? The bowl, right. The giant cereal bowl. To save the grumpy old troll, we gotta get to the pole. Do we take the path of stars or the one with lots of bars? See, the path with stars. Come on, we've got to get to the hole to save the grumpy old troll.
So that everyone can go to the playground. Let's go!
They'll take us on a ray. Hey, there's a race car troll. He's finishing his meal. His race car's missing something.
Is it a banana peel? Or a big round wheel? That's right, he needs a wheel.
Or a shovel and pail. That's right, he needs a sail.
Mira, there's a train troll. See if you can tell.
Choo-choo's missing something. Is it a big seashell? Or a brass bell?
Yeah!
A big bowl of cereal.
Me neither, Boots.
How are we going to get across the bowl?
To cross the bowl, you'll need a clue. Just finish my rhyme and you'll know what to do.
We've got to finish the bird's rhyme.
The troll needs your help. You better get there soon. You don't have a paddle, but you can row with a...
spoon!
What can you row with?
A spoon, right!
Squawk! You're great at rhyming!
We've got to row to get across the bowl.
Row, row, row the berry.
Row, row, row the berry?
That's a good one, Dora.
Help us row across the bowl. Put your hands out in front of you.
Hold the spoon.
Get ready to row. Now sing with us.
Row, row, row the berry across the giant bowl. Merrily, 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 let's get to the troll.
We're almost there. Row faster.
Row, row, row the berry across the giant bowl.
We made it past the giant cereal bowl.
Where do we go next, Dora?
Bowl, toll, pole, goal, hole. We crossed the bowl, so next is the...
the toll, the toll!
Right, we have to pay the toll. To save the grumpy old troll, we gotta get to the toll. Do we follow the fountains or the path with the mountains? See, we need to take the path with the fountains. Come on, we've got to get to the hole to save the grumpy old troll.
So that everyone can go to the playground.
We made it to the toll. toll, Troll.
To get past my toll, here's just what you do. First, pay me 6 coins, and then you add 2.
Dora, where are we going to get coins to pay the toll?
I might have some coins in my backpack. Will you check my backpack for some coins? You have to say, backpack!
To get past the toll, here's what we'll do. First, we need 6 coins, and then we'll add 2. First, count to 6 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We counted to 6, but we're still not through. We need some more coins. We've gotta add 2. 1, 2. Now let's count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take 6 and add 2, and that equals 8.
Here you go, Mr. Toll Troll.
You gave me 8 coins, so you can pass through. You've made me happy. Good luck, and thank you!
Yay! We made it past the toll!
Where do we go next, Dora?
Ball, toll, pole, goal,
hole!
We crossed the ball, went through the toll, so next is
the pole, right!
To save the grumpy old troll, we gotta get to the pole. Do we take the path with dogs or the one with all the frogs? See, the path with the frogs. Come on, we've got to get to the hole to save the grumpy old troll.
So that everyone can go to the playground.
Take one of these poles to get down.
But which one, Dora?
To get down from here, just one pole will do. The pole that you need is the one colored...
blue!
What colored pole do you need? Ah, the blue one! Right!
Down the pole.
Oh, where do we go next, Dora?
Ball, tall, pole, go,
hole.
We crossed the ball, went through the toll, and down the pole. So next is
the goal, right, the soccer goal.
To save the grumpy old troll, we gotta get to the goal. Do we follow the berries or take the path of cherries? See, the path with the cherries. Come on, we've got to get to the hole to save the grumpy old troll.
So that everyone can go to the playground.
Vamonos!
Dora, those trolls are playing soccer. And they're really good.
They sure are, Boots.
You'll need to be strong. You'll need to be fast. 3 goals you must score before you get past.
Patea el balón! Patea el balón!
What are they saying, Dora?
The trolls want me to kick the soccer ball.
Ooh, can I help Dora?
Yeah, you can help, and so can you. When the goal is free, tell me to kick the ball. In English, we say, kick the ball. In Spanish, we say, batea el balón. Can you say, batea el balón? Great! Say it with me. Batea el balón.
Ooh, Dora needs 3 goals. So when she's all alone, that's when you gotta say, batea el balón. Look, the goalie's getting an ice cream cone. Everybody say, batea el balón.
Batea el balón.
Goal!
We need 2 more goals, Dora.
Oh, hi.
Now the goalie's talking on her phone. Come on, let's all say, batea el balón.
Batea el balón.
Goal!
We need 1 more goal, Dora.
Look, the goalie's playing with that dog. She's throwing him a bone. What do we have to say?
Right. Batea el balón.
You kicked the ball and scored 3 goals, and I'm so glad to say that playing soccer keeps you strong so you can cross our goal today.
Good thing you play lots of soccer, huh, Dora?
Yeah, Boots, I love playing soccer. Come on! Yay! We made it past the soccer goal.
Where do we go next, Dora?
Ball, tall, pole, goal,
hole!
We crossed the ball, went through the tall, down the pole, and past the goal. So next is the
hole! Right!
Yeah, the hole! With the grumpy old troll! Troll, we gotta get to the hole. Do we follow the flowers or take the path of towers? See the flowers. Come on, we've got to get to the hole to save the grumpy old troll
so that everyone can go to the playground.
Vamonos! Mr. Troll! You out of that hole?
Oh, thanks, but...
Hey, you're really stuck in that hole, Mr. Troll.
This is a magic hole. You've got to say a special rhyme to break its spell so I can get out.
Oh, what's the rhyme, Mr. Troll?
I don't know the rhyme. It's in my rhyming book, but I can't find it.
Why can't you find your book?
Because I'm stuck in this hole, monkey!
Oh, right! But I don't see your rhyming book, Mr. Troll.
Oh.
Do you see a book? Yeah, there it is!
I got it! Here you go, Mr. Troll.
Ooh, thanks! Rhyming book, rhyming book. I need to see the magic rhyme to set me free. Look, the book is showing us the magic rhyme.
That's a picture of tomatoes.
And what's this? Cheese, right.
These are potatoes.
And what are these? Bees, right. To get the troll out, say the magic rhyme. Tomatoes and cheese, potatoes and bees. And don't you forget, you need to say please.
Please!
The magic
magic rhyme's working! Let's say the rhyme together.
Tomatoes and cheese, potatoes and peas, and don't you forget, you need to say please.
Please! One more time, even louder.
Tomatoes and cheese, potatoes and peas, and don't you forget, you need to say please.
Please! Yay! We broke the spell!
You're great at rhyming!
And look! We're back at the troll bridge!
The troll is back!
We're back!
Are you okay, Mr. Troll?
Glad you're back!
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, guys! Would you like to cross my bridge and go to the playground? Well, come on!
Yay!
Let's go to the playground!
Let's go! All
right!
Monkey bars! Monkey bars!
I love to go sliding. Yes, I really do. I'm out of the hole, and that's all thanks to you. Thanks for saving me!
Part of the trip. I like that too.
My favorite part was when we had to row across the giant cereal bowl.
My favorite part was rhyming to get the troll out of the hole. We couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks for helping.
Gracias.
Junior's I Can Do It is sponsored by your friends at McDonald's.
When it comes to wild fun, these three dudes are bringing the triple threat.
Do not perform the triple threat in front of your parents.
Sorry.
With the all-new virtual safari, you can bring home all the fun. The Lion King Special Edition DVD coming October 7th, rated G.
Hey, kids, follow the bouncing plate. Oink, oink, zoo pals. Buzz, buzz, zoo pals. Quack, quack, zoo pals. Zoo pals make eating fun. When you clean your plate, then you see their face. Hoot, hoot, zoo pals. Ribbit, ribbit, zoo pals. Woof, woof, zoo pals. Zoo pals make eating fun. Zoo pals.
He's elephant, the elephant, see him blow.
Butterflies everywhere, watch them go.
Blinder is drunk up to the sky.
Why, they're tickly little guys.
Yes, it's elephant, the butterfly catching game. Catch the most butterflies and you win.
Everywhere you look, there's butterflies. Catch them with your net when you see them floating by.
And I'll sniff them up my trunk and blow them out. I'm elephant, the elephant.
Elephant from Milton Bradley. Batteries not included.
Kiss, you're having fun. Uh-huh. Really cool fun. Uh-huh. Don't get it.
How's a mouse get all the love?
I thought we were man's best friend.
When it comes to fun, there's only one Chuck E. Cheese's.
Great, rub it in.
Bouncerific! This sure is fun!
Oh. It's Get Up and Bounce Tigger. When you start the beat, he gets up on his feet. He'll get up and bounce before your eyes. What'll he do next? It's always a surprise.
Let's get down and bounce. Tiggerific! Let's get up and bounce.
Get up and bounce, Tigger. Stands up, sits down, bounces, dances, talks, and sings.
Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I love Hooked on Phonics.
Oh my gosh, this just really worked.
Hooked on Phonics can help improve your child's reading ability while gaining more confidence in school. You can call this toll-free number and receive this new rolling backpack with your paid order. Must be 18 or older. Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Nick on CBS.
Nick Jr. presents Show and Tell.
Hi, my name's Nikki. This is my story about Petrie the cat.
Petrie woke up one morning and woke up his mom. They ran outside and played with the ball.
Meow, 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 meow.
Then the ball bounced too high. And it rolled and almost fell off the mountain. But Petrie saved it in time. Then when it started to snow was coming down. And they started skiing around and around, the pumpkin catching the tree. Then it was time for dinner. And then they heard a knock at the door. Ding dong. Petrie opened the door. The turkeys were here. Goggle, goggle, goggle. Petrie invited them for turkey. But the turkeys took it away. Then, knock at the door. And Petrie opened the door. And it was Santa.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
They had a great party.
Hooray, hooray.
The end.
Now that yesteryear is going to lead off CBS Monday Night, we went to the folks at Research and we asked them what people liked about the show. And we found out that one of those things was physical comedy. So this year you're going to be seeing a whole lot more physical comedy.
Don't miss a whole new season.
That was a Lego.
Of the show that always takes comedy to new heights. Yesteryear on TV's funniest night of comedy, CBS Monday.
The Titans take on the Steelers, Sunday at noon, only on News Channel 5. You're watching CBS. It's all here.
Time for one of your Nick Jr. favorites. It's Cruise Clues.
Nick on CBS.
Thank you.
we can really get ready for the music show.
We are really going to need your help today.
What is that sound? Do you know?
Snoring!
Snoring? Is Steve still sleeping? There's no time for sleeping. Will you go with Blue and wake up Steve? Excellent.
We'll go start the breakfast.
Yummy, yummy.
Steve, it's time to get up. Steve, wake up.
Duck, duck, goose.
Hi, Blue. Oh, hi. Maybe you can help me. It's time to wake up Steve, but he's not getting up. Rise and shine, Steve. Will you help me wake up Steve? Great. If we both yell, wake up, Steve, I know it'll work. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Wake up, Steve!
What? Huh? Clue? Oh, it's you. Wow. You're here really early today.
Steve, the big music show is today. You need to start getting ready.
Oh, right. The big music show. The big music show. It's today. The big music show is today, and I overslept. There's so much to do. We have to build a stage. We have to make snacks. We have to make costumes. We gotta rehearse. I don't think I'm gonna get everything done in time. Unless I have your help. Will you help me get everything ready? You will? This is gonna be so great. It's called the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be Show. Today's the day. What kind of day? The kind of day, a day, for you can be anything you wanna be. Show! Let's go! We're having a show out in the backyard. All our friends will join along.
We can help with getting ready. We'll even help out with the songs.
'Cause we're gonna be
what we wanna be.
Day.
Today's the day.
What kind of day?
What kind of day?
The kind of day.
A day.
A day.
A day.
For you can be anything you wanna be. Show.
Steve, aren't you forgetting something?
He's gonna get out of his PJs.
What should I wear?
He's gonna put on all his clothes.
I know.
We invited the neighbors and their family.
With his poster.
To see the show.
We're gonna be
what we wanna be at the show.
Wow, a show!
Brush your teeth.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hair comb.
Yeah.
What are you doing in the show?
I can't wait for the show. It's gonna be singing.
Dancing.
Whoa. Great costume.
Yep, we can't forget about the costume.
We're gonna be on stage.
Yeah, we gotta practice. Now what? Oh, right. Thanks, Blue. This is a list of all the things we need to do today.
Don't forget about breakfast.
Breakfast? Do you see breakfast on our list?
There.
Oh, yeah. Breakfast is the first one.
Pass me the granola.
I put it in a bowl.
Pancake.
Berries.
And orange juice.
How about some toast? Toast is the most.
I love breakfast.
This is the best magic show ever.
Magic show? Did someone say magic show? I want to be in the magic show too. I'm going to go practice my magic tricks right now.
Great breakfast. Ooh. Thanks, Blue. See, every time we do something on our list, we get to check it off. See, we've had our breakfast. Check. These are all the things we still need to do today. Make our costumes, build a stage, and make our snacks. Hey, will you help us check these things off when we do them? Great. Wow. Wow, we really have a lot to do today before the big music show.
I'm looking forward to this song.
Yeah, does everyone know what they're going to sing about?
We know what we're
going to sing.
I'm singing about being a captain of a boat because that's what I want to be when I grow up.
We're singing about being veterinarians because that's what we want to be.
I'm going to sing about being a comedian.
Blue and I are singing together. About being teachers. It's a duet.
A duet? How's that gonna work?
We'll show you. Come on, Blue. Okay, this is how it goes. I'd like to be a classroom teacher. Teach the kids about life's great features. Work real hard. You gotta be real smart. I know I can do it. 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 I know I can do it.
I didn't quite get that, Tickety. What did you say?
I can't hear you, Tickety.
What'd you say? Are you okay?
Tickety, maybe you ought to take a drink of water.
I can't hear Tickety.
It's kind of hard to hear you, Tickety.
What's the matter, Tickety? What happened to your voice? I don't know. It wasn't like this morning. Maybe it's because I've been singing so much. La, la, la.
Maybe. That happens to me sometimes, too. Don't worry, Tickety. I'm sure your voice will be all better tomorrow.
But the show is today.
Tickety's right.
What can she do?
I don't think she can sing. Her voice is too low.
Yeah, yeah, the show is today.
Well, maybe I could do something else in the show.
Of course.
Yeah. Good thinking, Tickety. Yeah.
Well, what else could Tickety do in the music show besides sing?
I can ring my bells.
That's it. That's what Tickety can do in the music show.
Oh, smart.
All right. Cool. Problem solved.
Wait, everybody. What about Blue? Blue needs another partner.
Tickety's right. A duet needs two singers. Hey. Hey, how are we going to do the big music show if Blue doesn't have a singing partner?
Don't give up, Blue. You can go on with a new partner.
A new partner? That's a great idea. Blue, we can find you a new partner to sing with in your duet. Okay, let's all think. Who can be Blue's singing partner? What a great idea! We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner. We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a really great game, yeah! So, remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. And you know what? We better add finding Blue's singing partner to our list of things to do. We're gonna play Blue's Clues to find Blue's singing partner. Three Blue's Clues will tell us who.
Sing, 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 sing. Sing about any old thing. I just want to sing.
Did you see that? That singing just sang the paw print right off the screen. Wow. I wonder who's singing.
Sing. Woo. Sing, yeah. Zoobity doobity dabbity dab.
Where was that singing coming from?
Steve, I have something to ask you.
Yes, side table?
Well, I want to, could I...
Steve! Steve! I can't find the flower!
Try the bottom shelf. Sorry, what did you want to say?
Well, you see, I wanted
Steve!
To...
Steve!
Just one second.
Uh-oh.
I better go help Mr. Salt in the kitchen.
Sacre bleu!
Will you wait here with side table drawer?
Better get him up.
Great. I'm sorry. Hold that thought. I'll be right back. Okay, now, side table, what did you want to ask? Could you what?
Could I give you your notebook?
Sure. Thanks, side table. You know, I can tell I'm really going to need your help today, trying to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner and getting everything done in time for the big show. You will help. Right? Great.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find...
Paw print!
Oh, a paw print. Right. And that's our first...
Clue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our...
Because the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook cause we're Blues, 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 Blues. You know what to do, sit down in a thinking chair and think. Think, think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything. That we wanna do.
You know, I love songs. I love singing songs. I love making up songs. In fact, that's what I want to be in the big music show. I want to be a song maker upper. Yeah. Do you want to be a song maker upper with me? Great. Now all we need to do is make up a song. Then we can sing it in the big music show. Ooh, great idea, Blue. We better add that to our list of things to do. Make up a song to sing with you in the big music show. There. Oh, right. And we need to find three Blue's clues to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner. Let's go.
We are looking for Blue's clues. We are looking for clues from Blue. We are looking for Blue's clues to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner.
Look, Steve, I'm putting up these posters to tell everyone about the show.
Oh, these are great.
Put this box
We're gonna
over
put the
here.
Stage
yeah,
right there.
Right. But where's
the whole go? Neighborhood said they were coming.
Yep, the whole neighborhood.
A little to the left.
Wow. Perfect. We better keep looking for clues so that Blue has a singing partner before they get here.
We are looking for Blue's clues. We are looking for Blue's clues. Why can't I ever find a clue like you?
Yeah, why is that? How come I never find the clues first? You know, just once, I'd like to find a clue first. You know, just one time, I... What was that?
A clue!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I want to find a clue like you.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? On my shoe?
A clue!
A clue? Where? Where's the clue? I don't see.
On your notebook.
Oh. There's a clue on the notebook. Wow. Our notebook is the first clue to who should be Blue's singing partner. See, you're really good at finding clues. I wish I was. Okay, so we need to put our notebook in our notebook. A loopy line for the spiral. A square. Then the thinking chair. Arms. Back. Seat. Legs. There. Our handy-dandy notebook. So, we're trying to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner, and our first clue is our notebook. Well, who do you think should be Blue's singing partner in the big music show with our notebook? You think? Well, maybe, but we better find two more Blue's clues, just to be sure. And we still have a lot to do. Now, where did I put that clipboard? Wasn't it just right here? Could have sworn.
You gotta see this trick. Come on.
Right here.
I, the amazing Periwinkle, am about to perform one of my favorite tricks. I put this right here, and then I put this over here.
Oh, look, it's Periwinkle from next door. Hi, Periwinkle.
Oh, hi.
And then where is my clip?
This over here. Okay, I'm ready. Say these magic words. Harry Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Okay, now you say that with me.
Harry Pocus, Ocus, Crocus.
Watch this clipboard up, hero. You think Steve will like my magic trick? You do? I'm going to go show him right now. Steve! Steve, where'd you go? I want to show you my big magic trick so I can be in your big magic show.
Magic show? Did Periwinkle just say something about a magic show? Huh. Oh, he probably meant music show. Right. Hey! Look, it's our clipboard. How did I miss that? Okay, let's take a look at our list. We had our breakfast, check. We still have a lot to do. Make costumes, a stage, and snacks, and play Blue's Clues, and make up a song.
Steve, where are the hats? Will you help me find the hats?
Steve.
Okay.
Steve, I have something to ask you.
Okay.
Come on, Steve.
Steve.
I'm really gonna need your help again. Will you wait here with side table drawer while I go check out those hats with Slippery? Okay?
Okay.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Steve needs to hear I want to sing in the show. I'm ready to ask. He's got to know.
All right. This time, I'm gonna really do it. I'm going to tell Steve I want to sing in the show.
Whoa!
Steve's got a silly hat. Slippery's got a silly hat. Side table's got a silly hat.
Hey, that's a great idea, side table. What do you want to do?
I want to. I don't know.
Hey, I know. I have a part that's perfect for you.
You do?
Yeah. You know how you're a side table, right?
Right.
Well, you know how sometimes you hold things on top of tables, right?
Right.
Right. You could hold all our hats on top of your table. That's what you could do.
That's a great idea, Steve.
All right.
See? You're a natural.
Thanks.
Side table.
Ignored.
Steve! Hey, nice hats. Steve! What should we do with these paints?
Well, those paints would be great to...
Steve! I've got a stethoscope and a police badge. What should I do with these props?
Oh, well, you could take those...
Steve, I have wood and a clothesline. What do we do?
Steve! Brushes?
Brushes?
Steve! What about these costumes?
Oh, you could put those... Magenta, green, over here. And you brought more stuff.
Steve! What should we do with all this stuff?
I think Blue has an idea. So what is your idea, Blue? Oh, we can put these things together.
Yeah, when you put my stethoscope prop with my doctor's coat, it makes a doctor's costume.
This is a great idea. Now we have costumes. Let's go see what else goes together. Paper will definitely be useful. What should we put together with that paper?
The scissors.
That's perfect. Now you can cut that paper with those scissors. Good thinking.
Like a scissor cuts paper.
Like a butter needs a roll.
Like a song needs a maker.
Every spatula needs a bowl.
A lamp she needs.
Like a ladder needs a mailbox and a stamp, stamp, stamp.
Together, we're putting it together. Two heads are much more fun. We're putting together as one.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
What about my brushes?
Brushes. What should we put together with these brushes? Perfect.
Yeah, my brushes should go with your paint.
Now we can paint things.
Paints need a brush.
Like a doorknob needs a door.
Like a race car needs to rush.
Every robot needs an oar.
Like a singer needs to sing.
And a llama needs her bells.
Like our stage is missing something. Do you see what we could put together with our stage?
The curtain.
Yeah, Magenta, you should put your curtain together with our stage. That's what it needs.
Every curtain needs a stage.
Like a sailboat needs a sail.
Every book needs a page.
Every shovel needs a pail.
Like a fella needs his pants.
Now we get to check things off our list. We made our costumes. Check. Our stage is ready. Check. So, what's next?
Snacks!
Yeah. We still have snacks to make. We gotta play Blue's Clues and make our song. It's a good thing we write all this stuff down.
Steve! There you are. I want to show you something.
Hey, Perry, what do you want to show us?
Excuse me, Steve. Where's the chocolate chips?
Oh, they're on the bottom shelf. Sorry, Periwinkle, go ahead.
Perry, Pocus,
where
Ocus.
Where, Steve?
Bottom shelf.
Perry, Pocus, Ocus.
Where did you say?
Bottom shelf.
Perry,
Pocus. Where? Oh, no.
I better go see what's going on in the kitchen.
But you need to see my trick.
Will you wait here with Periwinkle while I go see what's going on in the kitchen? Great. Sorry, Periwinkle. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, do you want to see another magic trick?
Yes!
Perry, perfect! I, the amazing Periwinkle, will make this knob disappear. Nothing on my fur, nothing behind my ears. Ready? Say the magic words. Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus!
Perry, Pocus, Ocus, Crocus!
Look! I did it! I made it disappear! I am the amazing Periwinkle! This is my best trick ever! I gotta show Steve! Steve, where are you? I gotta show you something!
A clue!
Yep, we found them on the bottom shelf. Chocolate chips.
There's a clue!
What? Did something happen out here I should know about?
A clue!
A clue!
It's a clue, isn't it? Okay, just wait. I'll be right there. Okay, where is that clue? Ooh.
It's right there!
No, ha!
It's right behind you!
Huh? Where? I can't find it. Do you see it?
Right there.
Oh, yeah. It's right there. You know, I'd like to be able to find a clue once, just once, like you. Oh, well. Maybe next time. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy-dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook. You know what? I left it over there. Wait right here. I'll be right back.
Steve? 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 Why'd Steve leave? I know he'd like my tricks. If I could only show him.
Okay, so what is this clue?
A knob.
A knob. Right. First an oval, then a line around like this. There, a knob. So, what was our first clue?
Notebook.
Right. Our notebook. And now our second clue is a knob. So, who could be Blue's singing partner with a notebook and a knob? Yeah, maybe. But I think we better find our last clue to figure this out before the big music show, which is really soon. Come on.
How do they look? Looks delicious.
All right, so what do we have
Where
to do
I put
next?
These apples? Right there,
it's fine. Oh, great idea, Blue.
Hope everyone likes
we them. Can look at our list, see what we have to do next. So, we had our breakfast, check. We made our costumes, check. Our stage is ready, check.
The cookies are done.
We made our snacks, check. We still have to play Blue's Clues to find out who Blue's singing partner should be, but we already found two clues, so We're getting pretty close. We have our song. Is there a check by our song? Nope. No. Hey, we still have to make up a song that we can sing in the big music show. What, you have another idea? Blue's always thinking. Hey, is that a page of music? A page of music is a perfect place for us to make up our song. Blue skadoo, we can too. Hey, what's that noise? There it is again. Where's that noise coming from?
The keyboard.
Oh. Oh, this keyboard. You're right. This keyboard is making music. Hey, maybe we can use this keyboard to make our song for the big music show. Yeah. No. How about,
Yeah, keep playing. You're doing great.
Wow. You're good. Hi, I'm Steve, and this is my friend.
Hey, I'm G Clef, so you're trying to make a little song, huh?
Well, yeah, but it's not going so well.
Well, you're doing the right thing.
Really?
Absolutely. You started off with the notes. That's an excellent place to begin.
Notes? Oh. Oh, you mean these sounds are notes.
You got that right, Steve. Meet my friends, the notes.
Hello.
Hey, howdy.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
What you doing down there?
Oh, we're just trying to make up a song.
A song?
May
a song?
I want to be in a song.
Please,
may I be in a song?
What's the song for?
It's for a big music show we're doing in our backyard.
I've been in a lot of songs, Steve. You want to pick me.
Pick me, Steve. Come on,
pick
Steve.
Pick you,
me.
But
pick me. No, pick me, pick me.
How do we choose?
Let me break this down for you, Steve.
Come on.
First, you start by picking notes that you like. Some notes are high, and some notes are low. Sing it with me, Steve.
Sing it? Sure. Will you sing this with me? Great. Some notes are what?
High.
High, right. Where are the high notes on this keyboard?
There.
So, some notes are
high.
And some notes are what?
Low.
Oh, yeah, right. Low. Where are the low notes on this keyboard?
There, right there.
And some notes are
low.
Put two notes together. Yeah.
That's a harmony. Who knows where they'll go?
Notes. Okay, let's pick some notes for our song. Sounds great. We have our notes.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
All right.
Bee-bop-bay. Bee-bop-bay. Bee-bop-bay.
Yeah. Ooh, all right now.
You know, I still think it needs something else.
That was beautiful, Steve. You made some great rhythms.
I made rhythms?
Yes, you did. Every song's got a rhythm, Steve. You just have to know how to use it. I'll show you. Clap. Now rest. That means wait. Great. Now let's try this. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap.
Hey, clap with us.
Excellent, Steve. Now try to keep up with this.
Boom, chicka, doo doo, boom, chicka, doo doo doo.
Rhythm takes the music
and makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Oh, yeah.
Make your notes sharp.
And it makes your notes long.
Long, 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 long.
Or it lets your notes rest. One, two, three, four.
At any point in your song.
Hey, this is great. Let's try it again.
And makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Want things to groove.
Makes your notes sharp.
And it makes your notes long.
Long, long, long.
Or it lets your notes rest. One, two, three, four.
At any point in your song. Chicka-boom, chicka-boom.
So, rhythm makes your notes
short.
Short, right. Or it makes your notes what?
Long.
Long. Yeah, rhythm. Short and long. I like it.
How about some rhythm for us? I can't wait to have some rhythm.
I love rhythm. You gotta have some rhythm.
Yeah, let's pick a rhythm for our song. No, no.
Not quite, but it's close.
It's getting there. It's getting there.
No,
Hang in there, Steve.
Almost, Steve. It's almost there.
You're closer than you think.
Ooh, ooh. I like that one. I like that one.
Oh, yeah. Great job, Steve.
Yeah, this rhythm's great. Beep, bop, bay. But I still think it needs something else.
What you need, Steve, is tempo.
Tempo?
A tempo is all about how fast or slow a song goes. It's like this.
Oh, like a train.
Exactly. Be a train with me, Steve.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom,
yeah,
boom,
your boom, tempo boom, might be slow. Boom, take your boom, time boom, as you go.
Boom, boom, boom,
like a train that's a leaving from the station. Or it might speed up a little at a time. Now the train's going fast, chug, chug, chugging down the line. There's a ton of choices, however you go. It's about as slow when it comes to tempo.
So, what is tempo all about? 'Cause it's about...
fast.
Slow.
Fast and slow, right. 'Cause it's about fast and slow when it comes to tempo. Cool. Let's add some tempo to our song.
Yeah, tempo. That's my favorite part.
Gotta have some tempo.
I love tempo.
Yeah, let's pick a tempo for our song. No, it's too slow.
Oh, almost.
cool. I like that one.
You're a natural.
Beep bop bay. A beep bop bay.
Nice job.
So, we picked our notes. We have a rhythm. Now we have a tempo. Let's sing our song. Ready? Beep bop bay. 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 I like it. I really do. But maybe it needs a little something else. Excuse me, Mr. Clef. We still feel like our song needs a little something.
It surely does, Steve.
Well, we picked our notes. We decided on a rhythm, and we chose a tempo.
Yes, but you still need one more thing. Now you got the pieces,
yeah,
but they don't make a whole. In order to make music, you have got to give it soul.
Soul?
Yeah. Reach down deep inside you and pull up something real. And that's what makes it special. Something you can feel. You hear me?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Try that, Steve. Reach down deep inside and give your song some heart and soul.
Well, if this is going to be our song, then you need to add your heart and soul, too. You ready? Okay. Repeat after me. Okay. Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-a.
Shoo-ba-dee-a.
A beep-bop-bay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
We did it. We made up our song.
I knew you could do it.
Well, I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing.
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 There it is. Music makes me move. Makes me happy. Got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you. Get the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Beep-bop-bay.
Ah, beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey. Say where it comes from, but when you sing, there it is. Oh. More than the notes, you've got to give something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words, that spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. So y'all listen to me. Music makes me move. Makes me happy. Got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you. Got the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
A shoobity day.
A shoobity day, yeah.
Beep bop bay.
Ah, beep bop bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing. You know what? I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is. Oh, I like it myself. But yeah, I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is.
Bye, G. Clef.
Bye, Steve.
Thanks. Hey, we made up our song. I feel a lot better. Right, Blue? Let's check this off our list. We made up our song. Check. We still have one more thing left to do. We still have to play Blue's Clues. We gotta find our last clue to find a partner for Blue.
Yeah, I think you're right. Where's
Maybe this time
them?
I'll find the clue myself.
Over there.
Come on.
Yeah, I see some.
Steve, Steve, there you are.
Where should I put this chair?
Right here. I need to show you something.
A little to the right. Well,
what do you want to show us, Periwinkle?
Don't move. Just
perfect.
Let me go get it.
Over here.
Steve, come quick.
Wow. Oh, no.
Come on, Steve.
That's I better go see what's going on. Will you wait here and tell Periwinkle where I went? Great. Thanks.
Now for my first trick, I will... Steve? Steve? Did Steve leave again? Steve's so busy. I'll never get to show him any of my magic tricks.
I'm really gonna need your help. We've got a very serious situation over there with Slippery. Will you help us? Great. Hang on, Slippery!
Like a captain on a boat.
Slippery. Are you all right?
Steve, I keep slipping. Let me try again. Like a captain of a boat on a rolling boat. Steve, what if I slip on stage during the music show?
That's a good question. I don't know.
I know. When something goes wrong, don't give up.
Yeah. Yeah, when Tickety couldn't sing, did that stop her?
No.
Exactly. She went on and found something else to do. So, when something goes wrong, don't give up.
Just go on.
I can do that.
If something goes wrong, I won't give up. I'll go on.
All right, way to go. Great job, Slippery.
You were great. Don't worry, Blue. We'll find you a partner so you can go on, too. As soon as Steve finds the third clue...
I better find that third clue.
Steve, the neighbors are coming.
What, the neighbors? Already?
Yeah, look.
Oh, the neighbors. Already. We have to go find the third clue.
Steve, you need to collect your tickets.
Well, we can't do it. We gotta find a third clue. Can't you do it?
I can't do it. I gotta practice my jokes.
Well, somebody's gotta do it. Somebody's gotta collect the tickets while we look for the clue.
I'm so excited to be here.
I know who could do it. Side table. You don't have to hold those hats anymore.
I don't?
Nope. I've got something else for you to do.
You do?
Yep. It's another job. You're perfect for it. Come with me.
What kind of job, Steve?
La 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 la.
Okay, so here's my idea. You know how you're a side table drawer, right?
Right.
Right. And you know how sometimes drawers hold things, right?
Right.
Right. Well, this is what I was thinking. You could stand by this post and collect everyone's tickets for the show and hold them in your drawer. What do you think? Think you can do that job?
I guess so.
Thanks, side table. Cool. Come on. Now we better find that third clue. Fast.
I'm not just a drawer. I could do so much more.
These things never start on time.
Here you go. One ticket. Enjoy the show.
Okay. This is it. This is my chance to find a clue. I'm gonna find the third clue. I'm gonna find that third clue.
Hi, Steve. Have you found that third clue yet?
No. I'm still looking. I'm still looking for the third clue. I wonder.
Hi, Steve. What's the third clue?
Yeah, have you found it yet?
No. Actually, haven't found it yet. Still haven't found the third clue. Right. Still looking.
Hey, Steve, did you hear the one about the guy who was taking a really long time to find a clue? Oops. Sorry.
I'm still trying to find a third clue.
Hi, Steve. You need to find that clue soon, because Blue needs a partner real bad.
I know Blue needs to find a singing partner for the big show, but I can't find the clue.
What if I never find the clue? I'm not as good at that as you. I feel like giving up.
What should I do?
Don't give up, just go on.
When something goes wrong,
don't give up, just go on.
I just gotta keep on.
I can do it? Do you really think I can find the clue?
Of course you
can. I know you can do it. Don't give up.
Yeah, I won't give up. I'll go on. I can find that clue. Are you with me?
Yes, yes.
I know.
Come on.
It's true. Yes, it's true. When things went wrong, you know I didn't give up. Until I found my...
I really did it. I found my very first clue. Okay, all right. You know what we need? We need our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Because I found the third clue. And you gotta draw the clues in the notebook. All right. Our third clue is a drawer. Rectangle for the front, and lines for the sides, and the back, and a curve for the handle. A drawer. Hey, we have all three clues. That means we just have to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner, and the music show can go on. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Let's go.
Boy, I hope we can.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, hey, how are you?
I didn't know you were going to be here.
Hey, big guy.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, how you doing?
I can't wait.
When's the show starting?
Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we're trying to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner. And our clues are... notebook, a knob, and a drawer. So, hey, I have a notebook. Maybe it's me. Wait, I don't have a knob or a drawer. Well, some drawers have knobs, yeah. But then what about the notebook? Maybe the notebook could go in the drawer. Who do we know who has a drawer with a knob and holds our notebook?
Side table drawer.
Side table drawer. Yeah, side table drawer has a drawer with a knob and she holds our notebook. Blue, Is that who you want to be your partner? Side table drawer? We just figured out Blue's Clues. 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 Because we're really smart. Ooh. Right, Blue? Now we get to check this off our list. We played Blue's Clues and figured out who should be Blue's singing partner in the big music show. Check. Hey, look at that. We finished everything on our list. That means the big music show can go on. Hey, side table, guess what? We figured out the side table. Oh, she's collecting tickets. Well, let's go tell side table drawer that Blue wants to be her partner in the big music show. Come on. Hey, everybody, guess what? I found the third clue.
Wow,
you did?
Yeah, and we figured out Blue's clues and everything.
Who is it?
It's side table drawer.
Side table drawer.
Let's go tell her.
Yeah, let's go. I can't believe it.
She's going to be so excited.
Side table drawer.
Wait a minute. Where's side table drawer?
Where'd she go?
Wasn't she right here?
Side table drawer is missing.
We've got to find her.
Yeah, we better split up and look for side table.
Yeah,
I'll look in the front yard.
We'll look by the sand table and the slide.
We'll look in the bedroom.
And the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Great. Blue and I will go check behind the stage. And why don't
we... Steve! There you are. Are you ready to see my trick now?
Periwinkle, we can't look at your trick right now. Side table drawer is missing, and we gotta find her right away. Will you help us?
Oh. If we find side table, then can you look at my trick?
Of course.
Okay.
Okay, great. Can you go with Periwinkle and check in the backyard? Great. All right, everyone. Let's meet back here in a few minutes.
Oh, come on.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go find side table drawer. When we find side table drawer, then I can show Steve my magic tricks. Are you looking? Remember to yell out if you see her. Come on. Side table. I gotta find you so I can show Steve my magic tricks. Do you see her yet? Where are you, side table?
Side table drawer.
What?
It's side table.
Side table drawer. Yeah. Hey, side table. Why are you over here all alone?
Hi, Periwinkle. I'm sad because I'm not going to sing in the show. I never told Steve that I wanted to.
I know how you feel. Steve never got to see any of my magic tricks.
I could sing, I know I could. I'm more than a drawer, I'm not just wood. I want to be in the show. But they'll never know.
I really like your singing, side table.
You do?
Really?
Do you like my singing, too?
Really? Do you think I should tell Steve I want to sing in the show?
All right. This time, I'm really going to do it. I'm going to tell Steve I want to sing in the show.
Side table, wait! I have a great idea for a magic trick. I'll make you appear, and then everyone can hear you sing your song.
Oh, okay.
Quick, hide under my cape.
What's going on?
Steve, watch this! You're gonna see my best trick ever!
trick?
Yeah, but Perry,
trust me,
you want to see this trick.
Say the magic words. Harry Pocus Hocus Crocus!
Harry Pocus Hocus Crocus!
My table drawer come into focus! Ta-da!
Side table!
I just want to sing. Sing in the show.
Well, I just didn't know.
I just wanted to
sing. You just wanted to sing. Table, that's why we were looking for you. Blue wants you to be your singing partner.
Really? Blue's singing partner?
Yeah, really.
I'm so glad that I asked. Now I get to join the cast.
Pretty neat trick, huh, Steve?
Periwinkle, that was a fantastic trick. Now that we have Side Table Drawer, we can go on with the big music show.
Music show? You mean magic show?
No, it's a music show!
Oh, a music show? Is it really a music show?
Yes.
Yeah, a music show. You know, we're gonna sing some songs.
Do some dances.
Tell some jokes.
And wear costumes.
You know, me, a music show.
Music show? I thought we were having a magic show. Singing? I don't want to sing. Periwinkle disappear. Perry?
What?
Don't give up. Maybe there's something else you can do.
Steve? Steve, what's going on back here?
Steve, what's going on back here?
When is your show gonna start?
I wonder what's going on.
Hey, are we ready to go on?
I can't go on yet. I forgot my joke.
I don't have my costume on yet.
Well, and I still need more practice.
Hey, where'd you put the animal? Steve, we need more time.
We're almost ready. You know, just making a few last minute things to do.
Wait. We want the show!
Hurry up, Steve.
We want the show! We want the show!
Okay, we need more time. Who could go out right now while we finish getting ready?
Periwinkle!
Yeah!
Periwinkle.
Of course!
Yeah, Periwinkle. He can do his tricks.
Excellent idea.
That's a great idea. Periwinkle, will you go do your magic tricks while we finish getting ready?
Me? Do my magic tricks?
I'd love to!
Great! Periwinkle can entertain the audience while we finish getting ready backstage.
Yeah! That way he can be in the show too.
Come on!
Yeah! Time.
Okay, hi. Before we begin the You Can Be Anything You Wanna Be show, we have a very special opening act starring the amazing Periwinkle.
Periwinkle appear!
Do another trick.
Hold on to your seats and get ready for a magic show. Now, pick a card, any card. No, not that card. No,
Is everyone getting ready? Slippery, do you have your costume on?
I'm ready.
Great. Shovel.
Yeah.
Pail.
Ready.
Okay, mailbox.
Ready, Steve.
Tickety. Blue, side tip.
Ready. La, la, la.
Wait, where's my partner? There you are. Are you ready? Great.
Thank you. Harry Pocus, Hocus Pocus!
Gotta go kiss.
Yay!
You missed one.
Nice going, Periwinkle.
Great magic show, Periwinkle.
Hey, thanks. Are you all ready?
Places, everyone!
Okay, Slippery. Are you ready? You're on next.
Okay, everyone. Here comes what you've been waiting for. That you can be anything you want to be show!
Oh no! Slippery slipped!
That's just what he was afraid of.
Oh my gosh, that's a problem.
What should we do?
I know. I have an idea. This is what we can do.
What's going on here?
Okay, Mailbox, don't worry. We'll get you unstuck. Will you help me find what's stuck? Great.
There!
Okay, Mailbox, here you go. Everybody here has sung their song, right? Who's next? Do you know who hasn't sung their song yet?
You and me.
You and me.
Oh, yeah.
You're right.
Of course.
It's our turn. Are you ready to sing our song? Great. It's our turn.
Good luck.
Okay.
Show them what you got.
school. I think I forgot our song. Do you remember?
Hey, hey.
Oh. Oh, right. You repeat after me. So I sing, hey, hey. Then you sing, hey, hey. Hey. Shoo-ba-dee-a.
Shoo-ba-dee-a.
Beep-bop-a.
Beep-bop-a.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Thanks. Let's go.
Yay!
Here we go. Hey, hey. Shoo-ba-dee-a. Beep-bop-a. Hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is.
I can be anything that I wanna be. I can be anything that I wanna be.
We can be anything that we wanna be. We can be anything that we wanna be. We don't give up, you know it's true.
Now it's time for so long, but we'll sing one more song.
Now it's time for so long, but we'll sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know we mean.
With more.
CBS.
Really, we will.
Uno,
one, dos,
two,
tres,
three.
Bailamos.
Let's dance.
It's time to dance and play with new Dora the Explorer products, like the We Did It Dancing Dora doll. Dora's Backpack Adventure on CD-ROM. Backpacks, backpacks. You're talking Swiper.
Oh, man.
And new Dora books. Now you can dance and play with Dora. Available in stores now. And at the shop at nickjr.com.
Meow!
Get used to play while driving with your preschooler. Now available at nickjr.com.
Parents, from weekend getaways to week-long vacations, book your own family trip at nickjr.com. Choose from thousands of great travel deals. Book your flights and vacation packages all in one convenient place and save. Plan your vacation today at nickjr.com.
My beautiful
mermaid?
So beautiful.
Your tail glows.
Your hair turns pink underwater.
So beautiful.
For me to wear?
You sing every time you come out of the water. One touch and your jewels light up.
I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid comes with scepter, jewels, and clips you both can wear. Hair turns pink in gold water.
Girls are smart.
I do really great splits.
The girls talk a lot, too.
Nothing like hanging upside down.
The girls play like real girls do.
The girls are your new interactive friends who really know when you're posing them. Each does over 100 different things just to you.
This can't be good for me.
And each has a cool talking pet.
Meow. Hey, Dalula. What's up?
The girls want to be friends with you.
New interactive the girls. Each says over 100 different things and comes with their own talking pet. Each sold separately.
Hey, catch him. Come on, let's fire up the grill.
The Magic Talking Grill is more than
you
a grill.
You want your buns,
he's the grill with a bunch of buddies built right in.
50, 50, 50.
Too bad Dad's grill can't be more like the Magic Talking Grill. Play School's Magic Talking Grill comes with every buddy here.
Who needs a Care Bear hug?
Friendly hugs, cheery hugs, bedtime hugs to share. You can get those feelings when you hug a, hug a, hug a Care Bear.
You can get the Care Bear hug from all these Care Bears, each sold separately.
Can't wait! Fix it!
Yes, we can!
It's Jackhammering Bob the Builder with realistic jackhammering sounds. You're ready to shake up and break up. You can shake on it. Jackhammering Bob the Builder from Play School.
My beautiful
mermaid?
Your hair turns pink underwater.
So beautiful.
One touch and your jewels light up. A bracelet.
I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid, her hair turns pink in cold water.
Who wants cookies?
Cookies?
I wanna make a Play-Doh Oreo stuffed with Play-Doh cream. Make Chips Ahoy and Teddy Grahams. It's a cookie-making dream.
I want my Play-Doh, please.
Play-Doh cookie-making station comes with everything here. Fun to play with, not to eat.
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Back on CBS.
Nick Jr. wants to know, what's your favorite thing about Halloween?
Pick a pumpkin.
Teddy apples.
Trick or treating.
Scaring my mom.
From Nick Jr.
CBS Saturday.
My name is Monica.
My name is Tiff.
My name's Andrew.
Hi. I'm Gloria.
We are angels.
They make you laugh, care, soar.
Little miracles happen all the time.
Grow.
I'm an angel.
And believe.
You know, faith is a very powerful thing.
So spend some time with your heavenly friends.
A visit from an angel is a good thing.
Every Saturday night, they'll touch your heart.
Find the joy.
Touched by an Angel, CBS Saturday.
You're watching CBS. It's all here.
Nick on CBS.
Nick on CBS right now.
The go-kart race. Oh boy, Weenie. Our go-kart is almost ready. All we need is one more wheel.
Hello there, everybody. Welcome to the Big City Go-Kart Race. Yay! Whoever circles the park and crosses the finish line first wins free ice cream. The race will start in just a few minutes.
You hear that, girl? We better hurry.
Oswald, buddy, could you help me out a minute?
Wow! What a big go-kart, Henry!
Most certainly. It's extra big to be extra safe. This nice bouncy inner tube will give me extra protection. After all, Safety first. Only, I'm having a bit of trouble blowing it up.
We can help you, Henry. There you go. All done.
Thanks, pals.
Whoa. Whoa.
Good luck, Henry.
Good luck to you.
Gee, Weenie, I don't know if we'll be able to catch Henry in our go-kart. Well, back to the wheel. Wow, Daisy. Your go-kart is beautiful. Look at all the flowers.
Yes, sirree. This go-kart really puts the pedals to the metal. Could you help me finish putting these flowers in the wheels?
We'd be happy to.
Bless you! Wow! Super sneeze, Weenie! Now my go-kart is flower powerful.
Good luck, Daisy.
Thanks, Oswald. Thanks, Weenie. Good luck to you, too.
Gee, I don't know if we'll be able to catch Daisy in our plain go-kart. Well, Weenie, we'd better put on this wheel.
Oswald, could you give us a hand?
Yes, yes, please.
Wow, fellas. Your go-kart has two steering wheels.
Mm-hmm. Double steering for double control.
Yes, yes. Two-wheel drive.
But we need a bit of a boost to get in.
A little lift would be lovely, old boy.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you, Oswald.
Yes, yes, thank you.
Good luck, Egbert and Leo.
Good luck to you.
Yes, yes, good.
Gee, Weenie, I don't know if we'll be able to catch the Egg Twins in our plain, single-steering go-kart. Good luck, Buster. Well, Weenie, you'd better put on this wheel.
Attention, everyone! All go-karts to the starting line, please. The race is about to begin.
Oh, no, girl. We aren't finished with our go-kart yet.
Racers, on your marks.
Oh, my gosh. The wheel is crooked.
Get set.
They're starting, girl.
Go!
We're off! Go, go, go-kart!
Yay!
Go, go-kart, go! Go, go-kart, go! How the crowd will roar at the daring pair as we fly on a terror pedal more till we soar! Go, go-kart, go! Go, go-kart, go! Hot upon their trail, soon we'll not be caught. We can never fail, cause we'll give it all we've got. Go, go-kart, go! 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 Go, go, go! It's no use, Weenie. We'll never catch those fancy go-karts.
Oh, my.
Are you all right, Henry?
Oh, yes. But I guess I'm out of the race.
Hop in. You can ride with us.
Well, thanks, old buddy.
Oh, well. Now we'll never catch those other go-karts.
This way, Leo. To the left.
To the left, brother?
Right.
Yes, yes. To the right. Oh. Yes, yes. Whoa.
Are you boys all right?
Fine.
Yes, yes, quite.
But it looks like we're out of this race.
Hop in. You can ride with us.
Well, Jim Dandy.
Yes, yes, Crackerjack.
Hello, excuse us.
Yes, yes, pardon.
Plenty of room.
Gee, Weenie, I don't know if we'll be able to catch Daisy in our playing go-kart. Gosh, you're right, Weenie. We're catching up to Daisy. Hey, Daisy. Are you okay?
My flowers have gone flopperoo. Well, that does it for me.
Hop in. You can ride with us.
Thanks, Oswald. You're an A1 sporteroo. Could you squeeze over, please?
Oh, why, certainly.
Delighted.
Say, it's getting a little crowded in here.
Boy, this go-kart sure has gotten heavy.
Come on, Oswald. You can do it.
Yes, yes. Go, go.
Keep it up, buddy.
You can totally do it.
You're in the lead, Oswald.
Yes, hurrah!
Oh, go, go, go-kart!
The winner! The winners of the Big City Go-Kart Race are Oswald and Weenie. Here's your prize, Oswald. A trophy full of ice cream.
Thank you. Thank you very much. But I'll never be able to eat all this ice cream by myself. Can the other go-kart racers help me?
Yes, sirree!
I'd be glad to.
Why, certainly.
Yes, yes, certainly.
Smashing good race.
Yes, yes, smashing.
And so is this ice cream.
It's go, go, great.
It sure is. Here you go, Buster. Autumn leaves. Are falling. That means autumn is here. See? The squirrels are gathering food. And the chipmunks are digging their homes. And the birds are making their nests nice and warm. But best of all, it's raining leaves! Hey! Let's try to catch them before they hit the ground, Weenie.
Whoops!
Whoa! Hello, Henry.
I'm trying to take a nap, Oswald.
Oh, I'm sorry, Henry. We were just having some fun. We'll be quiet.
Look at all these leaves. They're covering the whole yard. Very messy.
But they're great to play with and throw in the air. Look! Yay!
Oswald, neater is better. All these leaves should be raked into a pile nice and neat. Mm-hmm. I'll be right out.
Yippee! Leaves, leaves, it's raining leaves. Red, yellow, gold, brown. Toss them in the air, plenty more to spare. Raining leaves all over town. Leaves, leaves, it's pouring leaves. Red, yellow. Down they fall, rake them off the ground, pile them in a mound. How can you catch them all?
Now let's see. This rake's too big. And this rake's too small. Ah, this one's just right. I'll rake these leaves up into a big pile. There. Now the yard is nice and neat.
I wouldn't say that, Henry.
What do you mean, Oswald?
There goes another leaf.
Got it.
And there are two more. And three more. And four more. Oh my gosh!
Very messy.
You know, Henry, maybe sometimes you can't clean up everything.
Nonsense, Oswald. For a bigger mess, I just need a bigger rake.
Let's play hide and seek, Weenie. I'll count to 10 while you hide, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Oh, Weenie, where are you?
All right, I'll rake these leaves up into a big pile. There, nice and neat. Great Scott! There's a monster in the leaf pile.
Look out, Oswald! There's a monster in the leaf pile.
Gotcha! See? It wasn't a monster, Henry. It was just Weenie.
Oswald, look. You've made a mess again.
We're sorry, Henry. We'll help you clean up.
All right. Thank you, Weenie.
Good job, girl.
There. Nice and neat.
I wouldn't say that, Henry.
More leaves? Oh, how am I going to reach them?
Don't worry, Henry. I'll do it. Come on, Weenie. This long broom should do the trick. Watch out!
Watch out for what?
Oops! Sorry, Henry.
I'll take it from here, Oswald. There. Nice and neat.
I wouldn't say that, Henry.
More leaves? I'll get all messy trying to reach them.
Don't worry, Henry. I'll do it. Come on, Weenie. This net should do the trick. Oops. Sorry, Henry. Thanks, girl.
I'll take it from here, Oswald. There. Nice and neat?
Nice and neat, Henry.
Finally. But how do I keep it from getting all messy again?
I have an idea. Come on, Weenie. This basket should do the trick.
There's one over there. Don't forget that one.
Thank you.
Finally, the yard is all nice and neat.
Uh-oh. My hat!
Oh, Nellie! Hey, who turned out the lights? Oswald, this yard is a mess again.
You know what, Henry? Sometimes you just can't clean up everything. But you can play and have a great time. That's it, girl. Woohoo! Yippee!
Very messy.
Oh, come on, Henry. Join the fun.
Well, All right. Whoopee!
Yeah, that's the spirit!
Whoopee!
Yippee! Yippee!
We'll be back with more
next on CBS.
Really, we will.
Guess who's on a brand new adventure and heading to your town? It's Dora the Explorer, live on stage.
Cool.
Now you and your family can explore with Dora and all her friends live.
Swipe for now, swipe now.
Oh, man.
So come join the adventure. It's Dora the Explorer, live, presented by Crest and Teddy.
Replay your favorite stories. Or create something new. Together, you can build anything. Bob the Builder construction sets from Lego.
Each set sold separately.
You can own Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets on DVD and video. Buckle up. Ah! Whoa, hang on.
Ah!
And get ready.
Find that tree!
For the ride of your life.
How dare you steal that car!
Come on!
Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, now with 19 additional scenes. You can own it on DVD or video. Rated PG.
We made it! What's that?
You put the tree! We made it! Whoa!
Hang on!
Super creamy-licious!
You super creamy, yeah!
Now we can win the Danimals Movie Madness Pajama Party at Loews Cineplex. You and 25 friends will be whisked by limo to your own Movie Madness Party with popcorn and all the Danimals you can eat. Or you can win one of 10,000 movie tickets. You can check specially marked packages or ask parents permission to call number below. Many will play if you will win.
I won!
Hey, what planet are you on?
Sugar Planet! Where the girls are
sweet. Sugar Planet, shimmer and shine with glitter nearby.
I'll make a mirror to glitter gloss.
Sweet. Sweet. Sweet.
Hidden charm. Make cool bracelets.
Surprises, hide and secret spots. This collection is hot. Sugar Planet really rocks. It's fun to meet, for the girls are
sweet, sweet, sweet.
Sugar Planet.
You can collect them all, each sold separately, with glitter gloss and bracelet for you.
Electric start, mulcher, bagger. This baby can do it all.
Can it talk?
Talk.
It's clotting time.
Mike the mower is more than a lawnmower. Too bad your dad's mower can't be more like Mike. And too bad your dad's grill can't be more like the magic talking grill.
Come on, let's fire up the grill.
He's the grill with a bunch of buddies built right in.
Is the food ready yet?
Do we have enough gas?
Sorry.
Place cool, place cool. Mike the mower and magic talking grill, each sold separately.
Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with
Hooked on Phonics!
I love Hooked on Phonics. Oh my gosh, this just really worked.
Hooked on Phonics can help dramatically improve your child's reading ability while gaining more confidence in school. Call this toll-free number and get the Worldbook CD-ROM with your order. Must be 18 or older. Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Back on CBS.
What do you like to do with your friends?
We like to play soccer with a big giant ball.
We play in the pool together.
I like splashing with my friends.
We like to put the hula hoops all over us.
We like to fall down in them,
drive cars.
We play in the playground a lot together.
I love laughing with my friends.
We like to play dolls.
She listens to me and I listen to her.
I like dancing.
patty cake.
We eat snacks together.
Me and Elma and Rosie.
We're best friends!
Looking for something fun Wednesday and Friday night?
Five stars!
Star Search is the show where kids like you perform on TV.
Take a look.
Every week, new singers, dancers, and comedians entertain America.
Loving you, darling.
You have total street legitimacy.
Join host Arsenio Hall.
All the cool people right here watching.
Star Search Live, right here Wednesday and Friday nights.
You're watching CBS. It's all here.
Dusty and Blanca.
Welcome to Chalk Talk, the show where we talk about Chalk Zone. Today, Snap, best friend, superhero, and the cutest guy this side of the chalkboard.
Ugh, Dusty, you always go for the troublemakers.
Ugh, but Snap is also vulnerable. If he even touches water, he falls apart.
So we all...
For more Snap in two dimensions, get drawn into Chalk Zone. Coming up next on Nick on CBS.
Ugh, love that boy.
Is just for my Headless Horseman costume. This is for the jack-o'-lantern contest.
Yes!
See, Penny? I took your suggestion and made a jill-o'-lantern. Even gave her a body.
Rudy, she's beautiful! In a hideous sort of way.
I spent all day constructing her.
You're a shoo-in to win first prize at the contest this year.
Yeah, finally. If we can just get past Reggie Bullnerd. Come on, I think the coast is clear.
Oh, no, not again.
I judge death, yet another pumpkin not good enough to compete against mine in the contest.
Every year, Reggie cheats.
Yeah, but this year, we'll fool him. We'll go with Plan CZ.
What's Plan CZ?
Chalk Zone. I'll bring Jill to the party through Chalk Zone. You go down to the school gym and make some marks on the portable chalkboard so I can find it.
Rudy, you're brilliant. But don't dilly-dally.
Wow, Halloween in Chalk Zone. Excuse me. Whoa, what a costume. We need a vehicle to get through this crowd, huh, Joe? All right, you goblins, game way. There's the school gym. Way to go, Penny.
Rudy, you made it! The party's just getting started.
Great, I'll get Jill.
Hey, Rudy, where you been? We gotta hurry, bucko, or we're gonna miss the Gulapalooza Festival.
No, Snap, I can't! Whoa!
Rudy!
Where are you taking me?
Where else? The graveyard!
This is cool, but I can only stay a minute. I've got a contest to win.
Sure, sure. But you gotta check out Jacko and the Skeleton Crew.
Jacko!
doomed. I don't want to leave my tomb for a love this gone. I want to bury you with my love. Bury you with my love. Deep in my grave, I'm afraid of knowing you so long. I want to bury you.
Hey, Hunchy. Style and outfit.
Thanks, I guess.
See how my love has grown. You thrill me to the bone. I see.
Say, Snap, how come you're not wearing a costume tonight?
Rhodey? Hello? Mask, cape, blue leotard. I'm always wearing a costume.
Oh, right.
But I'm one of the few here tonight who is in costume. Most everybody else is dressed in their everyday duds.
You mean these are real monsters?
Sure, on Halloween, they rule the night. Most normal zoners stay home behind locked doors.
I think we better be going. I've got that contest to win.
Who's that? Have you been sent to me to warm this lonely night?
Hey!
An angel sent to fill my head with candlelight. You smile so brightly and you dance so gracefully. You're thin and tall and best of all, you look just like me. I wanna marry you. I wanna marry you. I wanna marry you. Marry you. Marry you. Marry you. At long last, I have found my one true love. This festival has become my wedding night.
Jack-o'-lantern for the contest. Reggie is gonna win because he's a bully who cheats. And Jacko, he's a bully who steals. Bullies shouldn't get away with it.
I'm going into that skull and get my Jill back. It's your funeral.
Once again, a very poor showing for our contest. And where is Rudy Tabooty? He's probably off drawing a cartoon jack-o'-lantern instead of carving a real one.
No! He'll be here any minute, Mr. Wilter.
I think we should do the pumpkin judging now!
Games first, Reggie Bull Nerd.
That's who Penny Sanchez.
Penny's right, Reggie. Let the games begin!
We'll hold the wedding out on stage as soon as my bride is ready. If you need me, I'll be at the embalmers, freshening up.
Yes, sir.
Look, everybody. Jacko wants his new bride to wear the same dress that I wore. I'm taking it to her now.
It's about time you got here.
Okay, let's get this on.
I'm the Reverend Rude E. Tabooty, the new creature preacher. I must spend some time alone with the bride-to-be so that I may familiarize her with the ceremony.
Well, okay, whatever.
If you say so.
We'll take a break. Hi, Jill.
The bride is resting before the ceremony. Don't disturb her until the groom comes.
Resting?
But the wedding? Sweet pea! The bride's been snatched! The bride's been snatched!
What? Put me together, quickly!
It's time to get hurly-burly, girl.
What's this about someone stealing my bride?
beat you! Nobody can outrun the Banshee!
Ah, a Banshee! Snap! Fly to the portal in D-Zone! Okay, Brody, you gotta throw something! Oh! Oh, no!
I'm gonna get ya. I'm gonna get ya. Look out, boy, cause I'm gonna get ya. What?
Guess that Banshee guy forgot to put on a sunblock.
Here comes the portal! You gotta flip, Snap. We can't all fit.
Don't worry. I'll get you home, Rudy.
So, reluctantly, I award the first place ribbon to...
I do believe it's Spooks. I do believe it's Spooks.
Sorry I'm late, everybody. I had a wedding to attend. But there's my jack-o'-lantern entry.
It's a jill-o'-lantern.
This is more like it. I award first place for pumpkin carving to Rudy Tabooty. And the award for best costume goes to Reggie Bullnerd.
Reggie! Bobby.
Your funeral.
We'll be back with more
next on CBS.
Really, we will.
Uno,
one,
dos,
two,
tres,
three,
bailamos,
let's dance.
It's time to dance and play with new Dora the Explorer products, like the We Did It Dancing Dora doll, Dora's Backpack Adventure on CD-ROM, Backpacks, Backpacks, your talking swiper, and new Dora books. Now you can dance and play with Dora. Available in stores now. And at the shop at nickjr.com.
Meow!
Get used to play while driving with your preschooler. Now available at nickjr.com. Parents, from weekend getaways to week-long vacations, book your own family trip at nickjr.com. Choose from thousands of great travel deals. Book your flights and vacation packages all in one convenient place and save. Plan your vacation today at nickjr.com.
My beautiful
mermaid?
So beautiful.
Your tail glows.
Your hair turns pink underwater. So beautiful.
Ooh, for me to wear?
You sing every time you come out of the water. One touch and your jewels light up.
I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid comes with scepter, jewels, and clips you both can wear. Hair turns pink in gold water.
Girls are smart.
I do really great splits.
The girls talk a lot, too.
Nothing like hanging upside down.
The girls play like real girls do.
The girls are your new interactive friends who really know when you're posing them. Each does over 100 different things just to you.
This can't be good for me.
And each has a cool talking pet.
Meow. Hey, Tallulah. What's up?
The girls want to be friends with you.
New interactive the girls. Each says over 100 different things and comes with their own talking pet. Each sold separately.
Hey, Ketchum. Come on, let's fire up the grill.
The Magic Talking Grill is more than
you
a grill.
You want your buds, Dustin?
He's the grill with a bunch of buddies built right in.
50-50
Too bad Dad's grill can't be more like the Magic Talking Grill. Play School's Magic Talking Grill comes with every buddy here.
Who needs a Care Bear hug?
We do! Friendly hugs, cheery hugs, bedtime hugs to share. You can get those feelings when you hug a, hug a, hug a Care Bear.
You can get the Care Bear hug from all these Care Bears, each sold separately.
Can't wait! Fix it!
Yes, we can!
It's Jackhammering Bob the Builder with realistic jackhammering sounds. You're ready to shake up and break up. You can shake on it. Jackhammering Bob the Builder from Play School.
My beautiful
mermaid?
Your hair turns pink underwater.
So beautiful.
One touch and your jewels light up. A bracelet.
I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid, her hair turns pink in gold water.
Who wants cookies?
Cookies?
I want to make a plate of Oreo stuffed with bacon.
potato cream. Make Chips Ahoy and Teddy Grahams. It's a cookie-making dream.
I want my Play-Doh, please.
Play-Doh cookie-making station comes with everything here. Fun to play with, not to eat.
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Back on CBS.
Catalog the flora and fauna of Chalk Zone. We've come to take samples from
the chocolate chip cookie tree.
What's that?
It's a cookie snorfler. Oh, the cookie lover's worst nightmare. He snorfs all the best cookies before the rest of us even get a chance.
Well, he'll have to share. Chalk Zone food continues to taste like, well, blah, chalk to humans.
Which means there's all the more for me. Pardon me. You're gonna finish that? These are the most delectabilicious chocolate chip cookies I have ever tasted. I'm telling you, whoever drew this tree really knows their chocolate!
Whoa, slow down, Snap. We need precisely one bushel of chalk cookies in order to analyze their chip-to-crumb ratio.
Oh, they smell so good.
Rudy! I know it's not in our mission, but I feel it would be in the best interest of science if we...
A bubble bush. You want to check it out? Let's check it out.
Oh, sure. No, you guys go bubbling along. I'm just going to stay here and guard this basket of scientific samples. You know, just in case the snorfler comes back.
Good idea, Snap. But please, don't eat them, okay?
We really need to analyze the chip-to-crumb ratio.
You can count on me.
La da 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 da. Oh, just one little cookie couldn't hide. Well, they won't notice one more. I mean, there are plenty in the basket. Uh-oh. Oh, well, it's a fast bacon tree. More cookies will grow soon, and I'll just replace them. Right now, I just need to lie down in the warm sun and...
Great gumballs! What's this?
Hey, who are you guys? What do you want?
You must be taken aboard the Mother Chip.
Mother Chip? Wait, I... Whatty, hey! That tickles! Whoa! I'm white! Pardon me, but my gut tells me that it's time to go. So if you don't mind, I'm just gonna take the mask, the cape, and the... Hey! Quit it!
We are ready for you, doctors!
Are you prepared to operate, Doctor?
Yes, we need to collect samples in order to analyze the chip-to-crumb ratio.
Chip-to-crumb ratio? Wait a minute. That phrase, that voice, those glasses. Guys, is that you? Rudy, Penny, thank gumballs. You gotta get me out of here. These choco dudes are nuts.
Sorry, there will be no nuts used in this recipe.
Recipe?
Where would you like the implants, Dr. Sanchez?
The first chip belongs here.
Rudy, Bucko, what do you got?
One should go here, and here, 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 and here.
Bucko, you're turning me into a chocolate chip cookie?
Yes, you who have turned so many of our brothers and sisters into snacks will now know what it feels like to be a snack yourself.
You didn't draw me to be a snack, Rudy.
Hey, Snap!
Okay, now which way do I... Huh? Is that... Finally, something that doesn't want to eat me.
You are delicious, comrade.
Whoa!
Well, it looks like our little friend has almost attained true cookiehood.
Yes, indeed. Isn't he cute? Ah, he smells so fresh.
And here's some fresh milk to go with him.
Ooh, who wants to be first?
Please don't eat. Please, I swear, I will never eat another chocolate chip cookie as long as I live. Please don't eat me. Get away. Please don't eat me.
You okay?
Huh? Well, yeah. Hey, I have never been so okay.
That was so courageous how you tried to fend off the Snorfler.
Even if he did eat all the cookies, you're okay and that's what counts.
thanks.
I guess we'll have to come back another day for our scientific samples.
Whoa, look, Snap. You can eat your fill now.
Boy, the magical new fragrance, irresistible. I'm gonna smell so good, Queen Rap Sheba will want to spend the whole day with me.
La 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 la.
And now for the moment of sniff.
I wish I could dispose of this stuffy nose, cause I can't do my show if my nose won't blow.
Oh, this is great. She can't smell. Hi there. What are you all staring at?
You smell great. Yummy.
Excuse me. Oh no, it's the cologne. They find me irresistible. Whew! Hey!
Whoa! That scent is irresistible! Yeah!
Perfect! Now I can wash this stuff off and smell like plain old ordinary meat.
Oh, P.U., we're not going near Cootie Lake.
Thanks. Well, that certainly got them off my back. Cootie Lake? Oh, no!
You might have to take my place in the show tonight if I can't shake these sniffles.
Gee, Rap Sheba, I would do anything for you.
What with the funky suit?
No, Rap Sheba, stay back.
What's that smell?
Hey, I can smell. You cured my sniffles with your cootie scent, and now I feel most excellent.
Oh, gee, thanks there.
I call it eau de coutille.
Well, just to be sure I'm sniffle-free, you better stick real close to me.
Please let me in.
We will.
My darling cat surprised me today. A newborn kitty, let's cuddle and play. Mortimer, got Mortimer. Surprised me with kitty number two. Then number three, so much to do. Mortimer, got Mortimer. Oh, mama, a fourth kitty arrives. Now a friend shows up, a puppy surprise. Mortimer, got Mortimer. Mortimer, got Mortimer.
Spotty Posh Pets doll sets and pet park, each sold separately.
The umpire. He sees everything that goes on in the game.
Right. Hey, you're out.
Can he see why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
It's shaped like a ball, Diamond.
Catch this, Knuckleball. There's cinnamon sugar swirls on every bite. A winning part of this complete breakfast.
I see.
You're
out.
Here's a shower. The Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Play Park!
Explore the new Lego Play Park.
Good boots, swiper, swiper, skateboard.
How can we get it down?
We can build the seesaw to go up.
Dora can get the skateboard.
And then slide down the ramp.
Wow! We did it!
And also look for other new Lego play sets with Dora and Diego. Available in the Lego section. Each set sold separately.
What do you get when you got one of these? Any game or ride you choose. More tickets to win. Lots of new prizes. Chuck E. Cheese's. You got one, you got more fun.
Let the games begin.
For Lizzie McGuire fans everywhere.
Yes!
Two new DVDs of Lizzie and her pursuit of celebrities.
That's so cool!
Hilary Duff in Lizzie McGuire.
I'm wild and unpredictable.
Starstruck and totally crushed. Now on Disney DVD and video.
You wanna get nuts? Let's get nuts!
On April 2nd.
It's Alameda. We've got you!
Walt Disney Pictures unleashes a new breed of hero.
Yes!
Home on the Range, rated PG, in theaters April 2nd.
Say, girls.
Got milk?
What Disney for?
Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I love Hooked on Phonics.
Oh my gosh, this just really worked.
Hooked on Phonics can help improve your child's reading ability while gaining more confidence in school. You can call this toll-free number and get your child started for $59.95 and find out about free shipping. Must be 18 or older. Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
On CBS.
You're watching CBS. It's all here.
Graham?
Come on, diver! Come on! Oh, caveman! Come on, you hairy Neanderthal! Pin Flipper Boy to the mat! Woo! Hit him with the ref! Come on! Get him! Go! Go!
Ooh, it is!
You know it's all staged, right?
Oh, you don't have to tell me about wrestling. I once dated one of the meanest, bone-breakingest, neck-twistingest, cow-bitingest wrestlers in the Worldwide Wrestling League. Oh, gosh, he was cute.
Graham, what happened to the pillow?
Graham was just telling me about the wrestler she used to date.
You used to date a big, tough, nasty wrestler?
Remember, this was 50 years ago. It was probably someone like Nose Flicking Lad or the Cheek Pincher.
Oh, yeah. The Stuffer and I were quite an item.
The Stuffer? You dated the host of the Worldwide Wrestling League?
You know the Stuffer?
Well, duh. Everyone knows the Stuffer. Back in the day, he used to stuff things into his opponent's tights.
I once saw him stuff a picnic table up a guy's shirt. Plus, a picnic and family of three.
Back in the day?
I saw it in the wrestling flashback special, Oldies But Hurties. Didn't he have this weirdo arch enemy?
Ha! Fancy you knowing about the masked prune.
The what?
Oh, no one ever knew the masked prune's true identity. Oh, there were rumors. Some say he was an aristocrat, expelled from his country for playing rough croquet. Others say he was a Russian ballet dancer who had a breakdown during a 700th performance of Swan Lake. And whoever he was, one day he disappeared as mysteriously as he'd appeared. Oh, sorry, kids. What was it you wanted?
Oh, yeah. Dad was sniffing the ice cubes for freshness again.
His face is stuck in the freezer.
And then I take his left thumb and I put it in his right ear. And then I take his right thumb and I put it in his left ear. That way, he can't hear me sneaking up behind him.
Don't tell me you're seriously into this wrestling junk.
It's not junk. Take that back.
Okay. Excuse me.
What have we here? Some geek auditioning for the Pirates of Penzance?
I'm not a pirate. I'm the blacksmith! I beat my opponent's body parts into the shape of horseshoes.
Ha ha ha! You couldn't even beat an egg.
Help! It's a big egg!
You couldn't even wrestle rubber legs here.
Leave Goon alone. I happen to know a personal friend of the stuffer, and when the WWL comes to town, he's gonna give him some pointers.
Really?
Maybe the stuffer can explain to him that you need more than a mask and half a brain to be a wrestler. You also need guts.
It's a good thing you held me back.
You really, like, know someone who knows the stuffer?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Is he really gonna coach Goon?
You know.
I'm gonna be a champion!
How's the champ?
I feel good.
You're gonna feel even better. My uncle got me 4 tickets to WrestleRama, and I'm, like, giving this pair to you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes!
What do I owe you?
Nothing, but I figure a guy with, like, your muscles could help me lift a few things up to my treehouse. I have 2 more, Julie, if you'd like to go and do my science homework for a week.
Oh, look! It's the Blackbird!
Blacksmith!
I think Blackbird is a better name for you. It's more like a chicken.
Thanks for holding me back, Ace. I just like 10 seconds in the ring with that big-headed goof. I'd... No!
Dad, you know how King Goon is to be a wrestler, right? Well, I wonder if you could ask Gram-Gram to speak to her friend the Stuffer and see if he could give Goon a few wrestling pointers. Maybe get him into the show somehow. I mean, it is all staged, right? He can't get hurt.
Gram-Gram?
Well, I haven't seen the Stuffer since I was 21 years old. Well, that must be over 15 years ago. Besides, wrestling ain't for kids.
But they've had women in the ring and dwarves and bears. Since it's just entertainment anyway, why not a kid?
Well, the Stuffer's always looking for a gimmick. Let me give him a call.
Thanks, Gram-Gram.
Tell your dad the car will be another day.
And who are you supposed to be?
The Blue Angel! Championship contender, Guardian Angel Division. I got a great gimmick. You know how they can't hit you when you're in a neutral corner? Well, I invented... the Neutral Corner Backpack!
Brilliant. So, what's the advice du jour?
Here it is, Buster. You will not see your friend wrestle! Do I make myself clear?
What do you mean I won't see him wrestle? Gram-Gram already called the Stuffer. He said it was a sure thing. It's a lock.
Do you dare to contradict Blue Angel?
Look, I'm doing a good deed for a friend. Leave me alone. Go change color or something.
Me. Wrestling with professionals. Thanks, buddy. I'd run after you if Pelswick wasn't holding me back. Hold me back.
Look, kid, I'm doing this for Priscilla for old time's sake. I don't want your boy to get hurt. So the jackhammer here is gonna explain to you all the moves. You make sure your boy follows them exactly. Otherwise...
I know the moves. This is isn't, like, necessary, man. I've been watching Wednesday Night WrestleRama since I was 7, which is, like, 3 for most people.
Goon, I had a long conversation with Mr. Hammer.
You met the Jackhammer?
Yeah, he gave me some pointers for you.
What are we waiting for? What did he say?
Okay, first, when the hammer grabs you...
He's gonna grab me?
Yeah, just scream and push his left shoulder.
Yeah, that's his weak shoulder, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Just think. TV waves travel at the measly speed of light, which means, in person, I'll be seeing it 4 thousandths of a second before you get it at home.
Welcome back, wrestling fans! Here's your host, The Stuffer, to announce tonight's... Wait, is that... I don't believe it! It's the Masked Broom! It's been 50 years since the broom was last seen in the ring.
15!
Graham?
The Masked Broom!
Thought I was all dried up, eh, Stuffer?
No! No!
I have awakened, just like Rip Van Winkle.
This ain't over, Masked Broom! You're so cowardly and so ugly, you dare not show your face! Next time, I'll stuff 4 pounds of blue cheese up that mask! You hear me, Broom? Even if it takes another 50 years!
15!
Now, folks, a local boy called the Blacksmith is going to tackle 3-time Golden Belt holder, Jack Hammer! Jack Hammer is fighting a local junior high student and, coincidentally, a friend of my niece, Sandra Scuttle, who's with us tonight.
Thank you, Uncle Mike. And let me, like, say, my only regret is that my best friend, Julie, is missing this.
Because she's such a pig-headed, prideful bus pot!
Well, what do you know? Mr. Jimmy was wrong. I did see my friend wrestle.
I'm not your friend. I'm nobody's friend. I'm the Blacksmith! I'm a lean, mean, horseshoe-eating machine! And for my next match, I challenge Bored Scalarzo, the well-known chicken impersonator, to a steel cage suspended over boiling tar grudge match! You hear me, Skalunkhead? Don't make me come out and get you!
We'll be back with more
next on CBS.
Really, we will.
Uno,
one,
dos,
two,
tres,
three,
bailamos,
let's dance.
It's time to dance and play with new Dora the Explorer products, like the We Did It Dancing Dora doll, Dora's Backpack Adventure on CD-ROM, Backpacks, Backpacks, the Talking Swiper, and new Dora books. Now you can dance and play with Dora. Available in stores now. And at the shop at nickjr.com.
Ah, ah!
Games to play while driving with your preschooler. Now available at nickjr.com.
Parents, from weekend getaways to week-long vacations, book your own family trip at nickjr.com. Choose from thousands of great travel deals. Book your flights and vacation packages all in one convenient place and save. Plan your vacation today at nickjr.com.
My beautiful
mermaid?
So beautiful.
Your tail glows.
Your hair turns pink underwater. So beautiful.
For me to wear?
You sing every time you come out of the water. One touch and your jewels light up.
I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid comes with scepter, jewels, and clips you both can wear. Hair turns pink in gold water.
Girls are smart.
I do really great splits.
The girls talk a lot, too.
Nothing like hanging upside down.
The girls play like real girls do.
The girls are your new interactive friends who really know when you're posing them. Each says over 100 different things just to you.
This can't be good for me.
And each has a cool talking pet.
Meow. Hey, Dalula. What's up?
The girls want to be friends with you.
New interactive the girls. Each says over 100 different things and comes with their own talking pet. Each sold separately.
Hey, Ketchup, come on, let's fire up the grill.
The Magic Talking Grill is more than
you
a grill.
You want your buds, Dustin?
He's the grill with a bunch of buddies built right in.
50, 50, good!
Too bad Dad's grill can't be more like the Magic Talking Grill. Play School's Magic Talking Grill comes with every buddy here.
Who needs a Care Bear hug?
Friendly hugs, cheery hugs, bedtime hugs to share. You can get those feelings when you hug a, hug a, hug a Care Bear.
You can get the Care Bear hug from all these Care Bears, each sold separately.
It's Jackhammering Bob the Builder with realistic jackhammering sounds. You're ready to shake up and break up. You can shake on it. Jackhammering Bob the Builder from Play School.
My beautiful
mermaid?
Your hair turns pink underwater.
So beautiful.
One touch and your jewels light up.
A bracelet. I love making sea turn jewelry.
My beautiful mermaid.
My beautiful mermaid, her hair turns pink in gold water.
Who wants cookies?
Cookies?
I wanna make a Play-Doh Oreo stuffed with Play-Doh cream. Make Chips Ahoy and Teddy Grahams. It's a cookie-making dream.
I want my Play-Doh, please.
Play-Doh cookie-making station comes with everything here. Fun to play with, not to eat.
I told you we'd be back. Here's more.
Back on CBS.
How about the mashed prune showing up last night, huh? Wasn't that fun seeing your friend wrestle?
I saw him wrestle, but apparently he's not my friend.
Oh, Stuffer's had dozens of calls about the boiling tar thing. He's gonna promote the heck out of it.
I'd better talk to him.
I know you're worried about your friend, but this thing's bigger than both of us. We can't cheat that audience out of the wrestling event of the year.
But Boyd's a real bully, and Goon's just...
the blacksmith.
Okay, the blacksmith, whatever. He can't pull this off. He didn't beat the jackhammer. We staged it, right? Goon...
the blacksmith?
The stupid blacksmith. You know, he couldn't fight his way out of a paper bag.
Paper bags? I like it. Two wrestlers, two bags. They don't come out of the ring till one of them's been folded.
But, no, listen.
And we filled the bags with fire ants. Hey, I like the way you think, kid. Here's two front rows for the grudge match. Take a friend.
Actually, I figure Goon's got a 50% chance of getting seriously hurt. You should tell him it was rigged before this goes to his head.
I'll see if I know anyone who knows him.
Hope you like boiling tar, Scalarzo. The blacksmith's gonna make sure it's real hot for you.
I hope he likes the taste of anvil.
You mean those little fish you put on pizza?
No! Not those little fish you put on pizza!
The whole school's got wrestle fever!
I'm MC BP, and you know that! Put on your bib, cause you're gonna eat some mat!
Julie, aren't you sorry you're foolish pride made you miss the big fight.
Actually, I didn't miss it. It hasn't happened yet.
Where are you?
I can't tell you now, but it's something I have to do. Gotta go.
I am now the Raja! I put my opponents on the magic carpet of pain!
What's with the sheep?
That's Alibaba. Get it?
Bah!
Cause it's a sheep!
Yeah, I get it. Could we do some guardian angeling while you're here?
Only for a minute. I left my camel double parked.
How do I save Goon?
You mean the blacksmith!
Okay, the blacksmith!
You can't, for he will lose to... The Crusher!
The Crusher? Who's the Crusher?
Sorry, gotta go.
That's my electric pencil sharpener!
That tickles!
But if it isn't my former trainer slash manager, Mr. Eggert!
Goon,
Mr. Smith to you. I guess you want to hear the details of my upcoming grudge match.
I'll tell you the details. You're gonna lose.
Lose? L-O-S-H?
That's Losh.
You know who you're talking to. I don't need you or anybody else. I can do this on my own, for I am...
Poor Goon.
It's all my fault for letting this get out of hand. And when poor Goon ends up as a lump of tar-covered street pizza, that'll be my fault too.
We'll be back with more.
Next on CBS.
Really, we will.
My darling cat surprised me today. A newborn kitty, let's cuddle and play. Mortimer, got Mortimer. Surprised me with kitty number two. Then number three, so much to do. Mortimer, got Mortimer. Oh, mama, a fourth kitty arrived. Never finish up a cup of coffee for pride. Mortimer, got Mortimer.
Spotty Posh Pets doll sets in Pet Park, each sold separately.
Wibble!
That's Ozzy, the umpire. He sees everything that goes on in the game.
Hey! Yeah!
Can he see why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
It's shaped like a ball diamond.
Catch this, knuckleball. There's cinnamon sugar swirls on every bite. A winning part of this complete breakfast.
I see.
Yeah! Here's the shower. The cinnamon toast crunch. The taste you can see. Let's go to Play Park.
Explore the new Lego Play Park.
Good food. Swiper, swiper, skateboard. How can we get it down?
We can build the seesaw to go up. Dora can get the skateboard. And then slide down the ramp.
Wow!
We did it!
And also look for other new Lego playsets with Dora and Diego. Available in the Lego section. Each set sold separately.
What do you get when you got one of these? Any game or ride you choose. More tickets to win. Lots of new prizes. Chuck E. Cheese's. You got one, you got more fun.
Let the games begin.
For Lizzie McGuire fans everywhere.
Yes!
Two new DVDs of Lizzie and her pursuit of celebrities.
That's so cool!
Hilary Duff in Lizzie McGuire.
I'm wild and unpredictable.
Starstruck and totally crushed. Now on Disney DVD and video.
You wanna get nuts? What? Get nuts!
On April 2nd.
This Alameda.
We've got you!
Walt Disney Pictures unleashes a new breed of hero.
Yes!
Home on the Range, rated PG, in theaters April 2nd.
Say, girls.
Got milk?
1, 2, 3, 4!
Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I love Hooked on Phonics.
Oh, my gosh, this just really worked.
Hooked on Phonics can help improve your child's reading ability while gaining more confidence in school. You can call this toll-free number and get your child started for $59.95 and find out about free shipping. Must be 18 or older. Better reading for your child is only 4 weeks and one phone call away with...
I told you we'd be back. Here's more. CBS.
The blacksmith takes on Boyd, the bully's Galazzo, in a cage over boiling Todd grudge match!
Hey, you!
Oh, hey, don't! We're on the air!
I want to tell that onion-livered chicken impersonator Boyd Galazzo, I'm gonna tear him limb from limb from limb from... How many limbs is that?
I think you got one left.
From limb! I'm gonna stuff my hand down his throat and steal his wallet!
Smitter!
Goon's gonna get beat up and thrown out of a tiny cage into a bucket of hot tar!
Cool!
What's that?
A phone booth, dude, for you to tear in half!
I said phone book!
Oh.
Gummy limbs?
I'm not hungry. Poor Goon. Even though he turned into a jerky friend, he's my jerky friend. In 5 more minutes, he's gonna get whomped by the Crusher.
The who?
Wait.
For he will lose to... the Crusher!
Who's the Crusher? Boyd isn't the Crusher. Of course! Kate, I need you to do me a favor.
If you're going to be a world-famous wrestler, you'll need a manager.
How much money do managers get?
Oh, all of it.
Huh? Good. Save me having to count it. This is a private dressing room, bozos! Bozo-ette.
You never finished your training, Goon. I want to introduce you to the Crusher.
You want me to wrestle your little sister?
You two chicken blackberry?
That's blacksmith, buck, buck, buckock. Maybe I should teach you a lesson.
Don't worry. I've been personally assured that nothing can happen to you.
No, don't...
Some of those moves my brother taught you.
They don't seem to be working.
Thanks, Kate. You can let him go now, Kate. I'm sorry, Goon. No one was supposed to get hurt, and no one would have been until tonight anyway. Don't you see what happened?
Yeah. I need another 6 months of training, then pow, smash, look out! Oh, manager!
Ex-manager! Loser! Come on, Julie, let's go to Burger Barrel so you can forgive me.
Okay, but first I have one little stop to make.
Thanks, I finally figured out the clue!
What clue? Oh, hey, meet the Crusher.
Meet the... This is the Crusher? You mean Kate wasn't the Crusher?
Kate? She's 7 years old!
But she was... She could have...
What do you mean you ain't fighting?
Don't worry, Mr. Stuffer. Pelswick found a substitute.
Where are you, Goon?
Slight change, folks. Instead of the blacksmith, Boyd Galazzo will be fighting the Masked Crew.
The Masked Crew? Help! Oh, help!
And holy smokes, there seems to be some unplanned action in the center ring.
worried we'd get rain. Have cookies, cake, pie. Want a donut?
Thank you.
You're welcome, Dad.
Mmm.
Oh. Okay. Didn't wash it off.
Be a playful parent. Nick Jr.'s Playful Parent is sponsored by Pull-Ups Training Pants.
Nick on CBS.